Another Wheel of Shame fugitive is now off the streets. According to the Nueces County Sheriff's Office, Jessica Basaldúa was recently arrested. The wheel never landed on Basaldúa, but since the Wheel of Shame began, 313 fugitives have been busted.